We've got four lovely, very Christmassy ladies. Where do you think you fit in this lineup?
Oh, I don't know. I love your bloody names. Like, very exotic names, aren't you? Apart from Lily.
Sorry, Lily. She normally likes ginger people, but she hates you.
I do. I love Lily. She's beautiful. You're all fabulous, by the way. That wing liner is on point. Aurora.
What do you think?
Walter, where were you drawn?
You think there? So you think not as good looking as Aura, but no. Better than...
I don't know, actually.
But Lily's beautiful as well. Lily's got a beautiful complexion.
You're a proper beautiful, like, English rose, isn't she?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Couldn't look any more Irish if you tried, but... let's go with that.
So where do you think Charlotte should go in this lineup?
Number one.
Seriously, though?
No. Yeah.
You come closer and have a proper look if... Just use your good eye. Use the big one. are you happy there?
I don't know. I don't know if I should be at the front, really.
Stick yourself at the front, see how you feel.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Go on, Charlotte. Be confident.
Poor Aura's literally in the shade.
Oh my God, have I got it wrong? Yeah.
I'll give you another go. you have got it wrong. You are not the most beautiful of all those girls. It's only according to audience, according to that photo, so don't take it too personally. I mean, it is your look, so I guess you should. But...
Matthew, what do I do?
I've already told her she's wrong. And Matt thinks, no. You might be bluffing. Stay there. So go one down, see how you feel. What do you think?
I think Charlotte, though.
Stay here.
Stay there.
What do you think of Zoa?
Zoa's bloody belting.
I mean, you're looking at the outfit. Stop. You're not allowed to touch him. I've been told.
What a nice feel to it.
Zoa kind of looks like the high school photos Kim Kardashian has shared.
Well, OK, I'm bloody going down, then. Jesus Christ. Zoa, you're in the bloody... You're in the running.
Well, I can tell you, you're absolutely right. That's where you fit in the lineup's £200. Thank you for the moment.